much.
Thank
AMD,
you.
AMD got a price of $138 a share. Am I too low right now, or do I need to adjust?
I think that you can. Now, it's been up a very straight line this week, but I think you can buy more AMD because Lisa Su made that great acquisition, and because her stuff, I've got to tell you, for accelerated computing is terrific, and yes, for AI and generative AI, it is terrific. Buy more AMD as we've been doing for the